commercial vehicle industry is changing. Electrification is the enabler to provide more sustainable technologies in the commercial vehicle market. This trend we are addressing with our electric power steering, the ZF EPS, which is the enabler to provide a suitable steering system for battery electric vehicles, hybrid electric vehicles, and even fuel electric vehicles, due to its functionality, which is independent on the combustion engine, respectively the transmission system. EPS is as well a perfect fit for autonomous vehicle platforms, as it provides the required redundancy which is needed if we are looking into fail operational steering technologies. ZF offers EPS as a pure electromechanical steering solution. We removed the hydraulic fluid out of a conventional system. We removed the external power steering pump, the hydraulic hoses which connect the power steering pump and the power steering gear, and we are replacing those components with an integrated electric motor, which is being controlled by an integrated electronic control unit and a torque and angle sensor. With that arrangement, we are in the position to have an environmentally friendly solution for sustainable trucks with highest efficiency and with a feature which we call assist on demand. Developed for applications around the globe, for medium duty, heavy duty trucks, for buses and coaches. It is available as a 24 and 48 volt variant and provides output torques up to 8,000 Newton meters. EPS is a steering technology for all vehicle platforms. ZF is pursuing one design for all platform approach, which means EPS can be developed currently for existing diesel engine driven platforms, then carried over to the electrified platforms and even used for vehicles which are running with autonomous technology. EPS is a redundant ASIL-D system, of course developed according to ISO 26262. It is ready for future steer-by-wire application and it supports automation up to SAE level 4 and 5.